Humanity is no museum piece sitting stock still in a display case, but rather the endlessly astonishing synthesis of the contradictions of everyday life. So as Chinese Americans, you know, we're American, we're Cantonese, we're Mandarin, we're, you know, jazz aficionados, we're beatniks, we're hip-hop lovers, we're artists, all of that. So this bohemian universe I wrote kind of captures all of those sides. This is the center of the universe, Grand Central on Broadway, where past, present, and future collide. Freeways converge and combust like pigeons on statuary. Folks come and go, businesses come and go, Big Al's, Basin Street, West World Theater, Hungry Eye, the Jazz Workshop. This is where the old becomes the new, and the new becomes the old, clinging to crumbled asphalt and brick memories, park like gravity. Old Gene Parker School, Washington Irving on Broadway, sandwich between Chinatown and the International Settlement, with its girly girls long before Carol Doda popped her topless tits and let the stale whiskey, beer, and puke flow. Monday morning sidewalks en route to fourth grade with my pawn shop fiddle and bologna sandwich. I dodged the stench of garbage cans the length of Broadway, past Pinocchio's and Enrico's like a downhill slalom racer. The old places on my block memorized like candy, little city news on Union Street, the old Italian grocery where I buy black licorice sticks for a penny a piece, bazooka gum for a nickel, and my favorite splurge, chochos, push-up, chocolate malt ice cream, yum! The old Sicilian couple argues out loud in their old language, the way my folks do out loud in their old say-yip language, deaf to us kids who will replace them someday, like Trattoria Contadina and valet parking now serving the corner. I know every smell by heart, the salami factory, the ravioli and cheese factory, the sourdough focaccia bread and spaghetti factory where I catch my first breathless flamenco with garlic bread and fresh Valvina espresso on Sunday mornings, awakening to the St. Peter and Paul and St. Francis steeple bells, proclaiming to the four corners of the world that all is well and all shall remain so. The old Rexall drugs, the 5 and 10 on Stockton City Light, splendid soda fountain where I order peppermint candy and root beer float from the limping, deaf, bespectacled Italian with his bald head, mouth Fuji rim of white hair, solemnly sweeping out gentrification and its Vesuvius of tin cans, produce markets, and crush of Chinese housewives and tourists, yakking like saxophones from the old Black Hawk days, oblivious to the archaic and what would one day riff them out into the diaspora of midnight. A strange confederacy of birds we are, gathered here for a chance meeting only to scatter, fleeting and seasonable as stacked persimmons and dungeness crabs, sidewalk after sidewalk, face after face in the debris of orange peels and rotting cabbages in the glass of storefront windows, Italian coffee, roast up jazz, striptease. This is our archaeology, the juice and junk in my blood.